The Firebirds had back-to-back in Tucson. They won on Friday and win in overtime on Saturday over the Roadrunners. Tucson led 2-0 to start the game, but Coachella Valley showing some resistance, showing some resilience, rather. Jesper Froden tied the game at 3, and with the power play to start OT, the Firebirds take advantage of the numbers. Firebirds sweep the Roadrunners in Arizona.